Welcome to the Department of Electrical Engineering. In this video, we'll guide you through things to consider before course registration opens, ensuring that you're well prepared to select your courses and kickstart your academic adventure in University Malaya. The registration schedule for Semester 1 Session 2023/2024 is shown. Course registration date and time are determined based on the number of credits that you have completed. As a new student, you can register for your courses starting from October 4, 2023, 8:30 a.m. You must complete the registration latest by October 13, 2023, 11:59 p.m. On the registration day, please arrive at the department early so that we have time to help you to settle down and start grabbing your course when the system opens at 8:30 a.m. After confirming your registration date, you can start making a list of courses that you need to take and search for the lecture timetable through the Maya portal. You can refer to the academic planner in your program guidebook for a list of courses that you need to take for each semester. For the first semester, the department has pre-arranged the timetable and grouping for you. The list of courses to be registered for Year 1 Sem 1 is shown. On the course registration day, please grab a slot for the university courses first as the vacancies are limited. For local students, you will need to register for GIG 1012 Philosophy and Current Issues, while for international students, you will need to register for GLT 1017 Basic Malay Language. All students will have to register for English Communication Program according to their English qualification. The details of English courses to be registered will be explained in next slide. After registering for the university courses, you should register for the faculty and department courses as shown. You should have registered for a total of 16 credit hours for this semester. As mentioned, the English communication programs that you have to complete are based on your MUET or other equivalent English test results such as YELTS, TOEFL, etc., as shown in this table. You can only take one course each semester, and you need to complete two courses in total to fulfill the graduation requirement. For students under Path 4, you have an option besides the English communication programs. You can register for one of the foreign languages listed in the table shown here. You should be able to find all the details of all these courses in your program guidebook. Important reminder, please avoid registering for any university courses that will be held on Wednesday afternoon, as the faculty and department will organize industry-related activities to expose students to real-life engineering practices. Now, we will quickly walk you through the module registration process through the Maya portal. Once you have logged in into the system using your SISVA mail ID, click on the Enrollment tab and you will see the four major steps that you will need to complete. First, update your personal details by filling in the mandatory column. You will then be able to proceed with module registration by selecting all courses as mentioned previously. Please note that different modules or courses are available under different blocks. You may click View List to view the modules under each block. Select all modules that you need to register and verify your module selection. Next, submit your module selection to complete the registration. You may add or drop modules after the selection made at the module selection submission stage. You may proceed to generate pre-invoice of your tuition fees at Step 3. In order to activate your status, you will need to complete Step 4. However, please do not activate the enrollment status if you wish to add or drop any module. Please remember to activate your status latest by October 13, 2023, 11:59 p.m. Your status in the system should appear as active student after the activation is complete. You will not be able to add or drop any module after that. Last but not least, if you have any enrollment issues, please lodge a report through UM Helpdesk. Log in into the system using your SISVA mail ID and create a new ticket. Fill in the form by providing the details under the category of ICT services and specify the product as Maya Enrollment. We wish you all the best for the course registration. Don't worry, we will be assisting you with any problems that you may encounter during the process. You may find all information about your program through the department website as shown. See you in the department on October 4th.